In this video, I am sharing the code to do something, based on the platform that you are running, in Flutter. The download link is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.